Valentine's Day. Pan across the empty lot. Roger's down at Nimi's, where he's been for almost 2 months now, even though he keeps talking about selling his guitar and heading out of town. Still jealous of Jenny. God knows where Collins and Angel are. Could be that new Jenny town near the river, or it could be a suite at the plaza. Maureen and Joanne are rehearsing.
I said once more from the top.
I said no.
That is, if they're still speaking this week. Me? I'm here. Nowhere.
The Longings, Cider Arts and their corporate sponsor, Great Communications, would like to mitigate this Christmas Eve riot. What is so difficult?
It just doesn't roll off the tongue. I like my version.
You trust as a groundhog to protest the groundbreaking?
It's a metaphor.
It's
less than brilliant. You know what, Miss Ivy League?
What?
I can't take much more of this. Ever since New Year's, I haven't said boo.
I let you correct me.
I just stayed in the club last night because you wouldn't go home.
You were flirting with a woman in rubber.
Is that what this is about? Honey, there will always be women in rubber flirting with me. Give me a break.
It won't work!